Now we will go on a field trip to Pompeii, Italy, which is near Naples and Mount Vesuvius. And this is a picture of the Forum in Pompeii with Mount Vesuvius, a large volcano, in the background. Pompeii was a Roman town that was destroyed in 79 AD when Vesuvius erupted. The town was buried by ash and has been excavated by archaeologists since that time. Here we have some more pictures of the Forum with Mount Vesuvius in the background. These figures show maps of Mount Vesuvius and Naples and Pompeii. The one on the right is a satellite image. The one on the left is a drawing. You can see in the inset figure on the left where Naples is within Italy. The large dark shadow on the figure on the left shows the ash cloud that came out from Mount Vesuvius and buried Pompeii. It also buried the town of Herculaneum, which is pretty close to Pompeii. Pompeii has a long history. It was a wealthy Roman town in 79 AD. You can read here about some of the earlier history. Pompeii also experienced a large earthquake in 62 AD, and it caused severe damage, and they were rebuilding from that damage when the eruption occurred in 79 AD. When the eruption occurred, many of the inhabitants were buried in life positions, as you can see here in these two photographs. People were caught doing everything that people do in their everyday lives, and in some cases, it happened very suddenly. What you're actually seeing here are that when the area was excavated, when Pompeii was excavated, there were cavities found with human remains. They then put plaster into those cavities, producing the death figures, as you can see right here. The city was a typical Roman walled city. There was a theater, an amphitheater, a forum, public baths, many homes, and there were even brothels. You can visit these two sites to learn more about Pompeii and life in Pompeii. Mount Vesuvius is a very active volcano, historically. You can read the link here at the bottom of the page to learn more about similar types of volcanoes, like Vesuvius. And you should think about how is Mount Vesuvius related to plate tectonics, as we talked about earlier on in the class. Before the eruption in 79 AD, there were signs that there might be an eruption going to take place. And the principal evidence for that was earthquakes that occurred in the area. However, the Romans at the time did not see the connection between earthquakes and eruptions, and so they were not prepared for the eruption. You can go to the link here to learn more about prediction of eruptions. You can follow the two links on this page to learn more about the history of Mount Vesuvius. The second link is particularly interesting because it discusses how Vesuvius is still a threat. Look at that photograph. You can see Mount Vesuvius, but notice that there are roads and cities all around Mount Vesuvius. Could what happened to Pompeii happen again? And here are some more links about Pompeii and life in a Roman town such as Pompeii. And here are two more links on Mount Vesuvius. The first one is a Nova show called The Deadly Shadow of Vesuvius, which is a very interesting video. And the second one is an interview with a volcanologist, a geologist who studies volcanoes from the Vesuvius Observatory. And the last slide shows some of the work cited to develop this virtual field trip to Pompeii.